Our next guest speaker really doesn't need introducing. I'd only mention this one thing. Martin Lee SC was the first legislator to hold the legal functional constituency seat between 1985 and 1991. His support today speaks to our election slogan, our value must live on. 接住落嚟嘅嘉賓其實唔需要我多介紹嘅，不過要提一提嘅咧係李柱銘資深大律師，佢係第一代立法局法律界功能組別嘅議員，呢一點係絕對響應咗我哋今日嘅口號 ，Our value must live on， 讓信念成全。有請 Mr. Lee。
Hi everybody, let me tell you what's wrong with this ceremony today. First, I do not accept that it's because of the electoral laws that there are no snacks. Because the law allows drinks. And you don't even provide non-alcoholic drinks. Second, I don't see the word democracy down there, can you? But okay, D for democracy. Third thing wrong is there's nothing in Chinese except his name. So why you guys are talking Chinese? Now, actually, in many years, the political election, every time, it's very important. 都係有一個親共啊、親中啊、建制派㗎，就對我哋民主派嘅。OK， 其實一開始已經係嘅。我參選嘅時候咧，我就係親中嘅。嗰陣時咧，因為我已經被委任咗入去基本法起草委員會啦嘛，咁係中國政府委任啊嘛。 咁咧，所以咧，我個對手主要對手咧，列顯倫御用大律師嗰陣時叫佢就話：，你咪俾心機起草咯，我咪做立法局嗰啲嘢咯，我哋就分工咯咁。咁所以咧，俾佢砌得我好慘啊，咁樣講法。跟住好多人就話我親中嗰陣時又冇講親共嘅，啊，咁係，咁所以我都唔係咁紅色啦，都俾我過到關。咁而家得意喎，而家睇報紙咧，個對手咧。 呢個 D for democracy 嘅對手咧，阿勸旺咧，又話打民主旗喎，李鑊陽，哇，佢仲爭唔多勇過我，六四又冇問題喎，咁啊奇怪啦，乜民主派打民主派，未試過喎，功能組別民主派打民主派，你見過未啊？梗係有少少嘢唔對路啦，兩個都民主派，咁建制派去邊啊？喂，中聯辦而家冇咁好死㗎，係咪？ 係咪？而家中聯辦根本已經參與我哋啲選舉㗎啦，大家都知道㗎啦。而家狼振英上咗台，呢個係共產黨員。嗱，我唔怕佢告我㗎，我自己打㗎，我都唔捨得煩你哋。因為我咧會好想盤問佢㗎。我都係共產黨員。OK， 如果講功能組別，梗係德高望重㗎，係咪？喂，有排未到你啦 ，democracy Kwok 係咪？圈汪又係啦，嗱，律師公會嘅主席係咪？你稱都唔夠佢稱啦，點解你一個對我嚟講係僆仔，啊，出嚟同佢選，你唔算德高望重，但係我認為唔緊要。 因為而家我哋講年輕化啊嘛，係咪後生嘅點解唔好過老㗎？所以咧嗰陣時有攞啲湯話叫我翻返轉頭，佢都黐線嘅啫。好啦，而家有個後生仔出嚟，點解唔好咧？佢暫時未得高望重啫，遲啲咪得高望重咯，係咪？唔使緊要㗎，我哋千祈唔好話年輕就會蝕底，唔係嘅。喂，大佬你派單張都派多好多張啦，係咪？所以咧，我哋千祈唔好。 話因為唔係德高望重，嗱仲有喎，嗱以前咧我落莊嘅時候咧就係 Simon Yip 呢個德高望重㗎，又係律師會嘅主席嚟㗎。 佢唔係好保守嘅啫，但係到咗投票最關鍵嗰票咧，我哋咁多年咧，就係一九九四年6月29號嗰次，就係肥鵬嗰個政改方案。嗰次咧係自由黨敲音提出一個修改方案，就魯平喺 endorse 嘅。嗰次好勁㗎，魯平打電話打到人立法局大樓嘅，同嗰啲佢諗住可以傾嗰啲人直接電話傾嘅。嗱嗰陣時唔同而家，而家咁多，都係就係佢電話嗰陣時唔夠容易啊，好多大隻嗰啲人。佢啲打電話嚟講嘅，英國嘅首相都拉票嘅，拉Martin Barrow，係咪？去到尾啊，如果嗰個修訂方案通過咧，我哋香港就早兩年就冇民主。但係個結果咧，就係反對咗嗰個修改方案，29票對28票，有兩票棄權，爆裏同埋葉錫安三分一。嗱，兩個都好似民主派 你淨唔可以彈佢嘅任何嘢。但問題就咁啊，去到最關鍵嗰票嘅時候，如果 Dennis 喺度，我哋唔使 lobby 佢嘅，唔使擔心。如果係阿軒贏咗，我唔一啲都唔放心。其實就係呢個關鍵就喺呢度啫嘛。共產黨話曬事嘅時候，我哋法律界，我哋呢班人素來都係個民主嘅，成日都係支持嗰個民主派嘅，係唔支持嗰個親共嘅，除咗我嗰次。咁我哋一定要選一個人入去，係見到共產黨唔使腳軟嘅，可以叫中聯辦翻鄉下嘅。Dennis， 我有咩理由唔支持你？我咁多年同阿媽佢哋屙住，我哋就係雞蛋，裡面就一埲牆，不過好彩埲牆就唔會行嘅，冇碌嘅，唔係我哋洗死曬。而家有隻後生嘅雞蛋，所以我一定全力支持你，嗱要贏㗎，多謝。